In this video, I'll show you the progress of the bonus game in my latest release, Skinwalker Ranch. Everybody likes space shooters, right? Or is it just me? I almost finished my game without this actual minigame, but then came a spark. And just like that, I created a space shooter. Thanks for watching, guys. I had a clever idea to motivate the player to complete the other games. I implemented a new feature that tracks if you completed a game. Each completed game contributes to the repair process of your ship. So if you finish all three, you can play the bonus game. And I swear, I'll show you how you can create screens and stages and games, but I have to catch up first. Let's see the space shooter basics. For background, I created a simple scene with stars. Since this is a side-scroller, the easiest method for such an effect is splitting two backgrounds next to each other and moving both of them. When one of them reaches the limit, we add the screen width to their x-coordinates. This gives the illusion of an infinite scenery. Then I added a saucer that we can control. Oh hey, it's me from the future! I almost finished my video now, but then I realized I forgot to take into account the speed addition when moving in both x and y axes. That's why the ship moves faster diagonally. Although a simple normalizing would solve the problem. Now back to the video. The animation is simple, the ship has 2 frames, and the exhaust has 4 frames. Then I drew the asteroids and the laser beam, put them into action, added collisions, and we have a very simple template. I also implemented simple gravity that pulls the ship down if we crash with an asteroid. Then I added a small progress bar to show how much is left from the game. If you reach the end, then you reach the end. Good job. You deserve a cookie. The next step was adding some crispy sounds and make the saucer speed off at the end of the game. By this time, I made several upgrades for all of the games and I finally came up with a story. I mean, a freaking 10-year-old can come up with a better story, but whatever. For this, I prepared an intro screen, and after that, you can start the game. Yeah, the space shooter. But whoa, wait a sec. This was supposed to be a bonus game, right? Oh boy, it is! Look! I set the difficulty to impossible. That's part of the intro. There's no way anybody could survive this. I was experimenting with the visuals and this is what I implemented. I think it looks decent. Then I made some changes to the intro screen to look better and to have a less steep difficulty curve in the game. And here comes the best part!
The shooty shooty OG Death Star Laser Blaster Gun upgrades.
The weapon will be automatically upgraded upon progression, altogether 3 times. With each upgrade, it shoots another bullet with higher fire rate. Also, I need to mention that only the last one is automatic, all the others are manual, so you have to smash the keyboard to survive. By the end, I added some quotes to the engineer alien regarding the ship status. The only thing left was to include my own music track and make some bug fixes. I know I made a mistake for not using pixel perfect collision and it can be a bit frustrating. I'll fix that if I have the spare time. But I swear, this is so satisfying. In case you missed it, be sure to try it out cause it's really fun to play. You can find the link in the description and download the game for free. And with this, we reached the end of Skinwalker Ranch. I know it took a long time and most of you are probably bored to death by my content in the last few months, but good things come to those who wait patiently. And I'm talking about you, cause you're still here with me. The next couple of videos will be about the development of my newest game. And trust me, it's way better than Skinwalker Ranch. And if things go well, I'll prepare a tutorial as well for a simpler version of the upcoming game. So stay tuned, I'll see you in the next one. Stay safe. And take care.